group talent-wise, the Pittsburgh Panthers survive. Double-check these standings as the Panthers get the win by 11, but it wasn't as easy as the score will read.
Krauser got a shot in the face, but 1,000 points. That's a pretty good trade-off for most players. Take a look at Pittsburgh now, 6-3, 16-4 overall. Of course, this is a Pittsburgh team that's been 13-3 the last 3 years in the Big East. Still got some work to do if they're going to match that, but...